The Electoral Commission of Namibia, ECN, Director Paul Isaac, announced earlier this month that the date of voting for Namibians at foreign missions and seagoing personnel at both Walvisby and Luderitz would be conducted on the 14th of November. Fisheries and Marine Resources Minister says although the 28th of November was gazetted as a public holiday on which the voting for the presidential and national assembly elections will take place, a provision was made for the seagoing personnel to go to the polls earlier.
In terms of my appeal as a Minister of Fisheries, I want to appeal to the industry, to the captains of industry, really to make sure that their vessels are in ports, whereby at least the workers, the seagoing personnel, can go and exercise their votes.
Bernard Esso says the elections will only take place one day, and he thus called on the fishing industry to heed to the call.
Let us try really as fishing right holding companies, quota holding companies, to at least to give our workers the opportunity to exercise their democratic right, which they fought for so many years, where they have shed their blood, at least really to come and to exercise that right that they have.
The minister warned that his office will not tolerate any company ignoring the provision of the ECN. Selenkuvi, NBC News, Walvis Bay.